as we prepare to leave this space of worship, our benediction. God of all of our senses, God who created and celebrates all of our abilities and disabilities, visible or invisible, God, we are known and loved by you. And as we go from this space into your creation, bringing with us the message and the celebration of your inclusion, may we feel and experience that in all minds and bodies. Go in peace, knowing that you are held, loved, and known by the still speaking eternal God. Thanks be to God. Amen.